What up, world? It's none other than the young black male. And here we are, we in the studio, of course, Hope University, in its first stages. And we're just working on my new album. I had a little 6-year age and the devil tried to get me sick, figured that I wasn't going to do this, but you know, if God be for me, then you tell me what's going to be against me. I got me and Ken, we just doing our thing, that's my little producer. And all is well, so you just enjoy for that new high that's just coming your way. Where you originally from? How long you been doing music?
Went away, heard through the grapevine, his old lady then went astray.
It's gon' change.
So what you worried about?
It's gon' change.
So what you worried about?
It's gon' change.
So what you worried about?
Everything in life change.
So what you worried about?
I'm feeling so transparent right now. I'm talking about I can't hide nothing from God. Sims on the artwork. Sims painted this picture. Look, Mr. HOPEMUSIC.
I got Ken on the artwork, man. What a beautiful vision. I appreciate you, brother. Amen.
Ooh, I'm so chained. I'm so chained. Ooh, I'm so changed. I'm so chained. Ooh, I'm so changed. I'm so chained. Ooh, I'm so changed. I'm so changed.
Oh man, I just ran a stop sign. Hope they don't convict me, cause my car contains a hot nine. Drunk behind a steering wheel, feel that overflow with purple, big old stupid bag of pills.